hit. He drove in a run with a ground out. He walked, stole two bases. And now a gapper to right center field. Should be able to score. Marwin Gonzalez to third. Villar wants to wind up at third. And he'll do that easily to make it 1-0 Houston. A triple for Villar, his second of the year. He gets his 10th run batted in.